he's sleeping and turns into water because he can't control himself. And then he can't materialize or something, you know? I think that would suck. You know, whatever. So yeah, right now I'm using Vaporeon as the color palette and reference. So as you can see, I actually scanned it with a pencil. Since there are no clear lines, I decided to do what I'm doing now and just coloring straight off the back. And I realized my eyes were a little too small, so I decided. Has acid armor attack to increase his defense to +6, which is the highest stat. And, you know, he just becomes a big, bulky character that doesn't die. No, so he can take a hit. He can use the move rest. Hydration ability. He just kind of wakes up and is ready to go again. So he's kind of a cool character. I've always liked him in the first generation. I liked him a lot more than Flareon and Jolteon. He's a lot more elegant, I guess. Also, he has really good special attack that makes him quite a hard hitter. He can kill another Pokemon within 2 shots, usually, depending, I guess. So yeah, now that I'm done with shading. Guys, thanks.